101.3.16, Mad FM here with the two Jacks Whistle talking about the news. Tell me, Jack, what's going on in that mad world of ours?
We've had a Mac meltdown? Shooting? Fantastic.
Multiple victims?
Multiple victims and a jumper.
That same guy?
Same guy.
Morning's work.
They made a profound impact.
A profound impact. Well, we all want to do that in our job. But you know, we've got a man down on the street there, young Steven.
More things?
Well, I think country really depends on people buying lots and lots of things.
Lots of things.
What do you want our customers?
Well, it's almost as funny as I am.
Where does that happen, mate?
In LA.
LA, that's which
America.
Is Los Angeles, America, for you people who don't really get the lingo, you know. Great place, LA.
Jack Ball has been an office shooting.
An office shooting? Fantastic.
That's fantastic.
Multiple victims?
Multiple victims, and...
story, so he's real morning's work.
They made a profound impact.
A profound impact? Well, we all want to do that in our job, but you...
Morning, Claire. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
What kind of things?
Well, we have a 10 o'clock appointment with Noiseworks Incorporated. Oh, Mr. Hoosie, what's it called about the thingamajig? He'd like you to return his call. Oh, and did you want me to organise that mumbo-jumbo membership?
Thank you, yes. Whatever.
You also asked me to remind you about that gibberish conference.
Are you sure you're all right?
Yes, I've just got a bit of a headache. Can you live without that radio today? It's just driving me nuts.
It's... not on.
Where does that happen, mate?
I'll get you some aspirin.
Los Angeles, America, for you people who don't really get the lingo, you know. Great place, LA. Organised around the car. There's a lot of things you can do with your car. You can drive basically from franchise to franchise.
Everything is convenient.
Claire speaking.
Drive in.
Completely convenient. They've got drive in banks.
Can you just hold on for a moment?
I mean, that's that kind of segues back into our joke, doesn't it, a little bit?
Well, that's what we're doing.
Hello, Claire speaking.
Meltdown.
So what is a
hello?
Meltdown.
It's a burger with
hello?
And bacon.
Damn. Cynthia, my phone is running hot. Can you please just put one call through at a time?
So not a Mac meltdown at all. But anyway, so what's happened, mate?
I'm sorry. Oh, hi, Jeff. Yeah. Monday out is all right.
I only put one call through so far.
Uh-huh.
What? I only put one call through?
Yeah, sure, I can hold. Cynthia, can you call Jeff and tell him he'll have to wait till tomorrow?
Okay.
I'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Oblivion.
Cynthia! Cynthia! It's Claire. Listen, I hope you can hear me. I'm going to go right down, so can you cancel all my appointments for me?
Okay.
Cynthia! Cynthia, I'm taken today!
Are you all right? Is there anything I can do?